main advantages of working with RealFlow for cinema is the creation of wet maps. The wet maps can be generated over any geometry which is being hit by one or more fluid emitters. Having this geometry, we had a RealFlow emitter. Generate a RealFlow tag collider for the geometry itself. Adding the RealFlow tag collider to the geometry, we are indicating that this geometry is going to form part of the RealFlow simulation and will affect the fluids. Once the fluid is hitting the geometry, to create the wet map, we will need to create a new material which will be applied to this geometry, indicating the texture as a RealFlow wet map shader. Finally, we apply the material which contains the texture of the wet map to the geometry. Inside the material properties, we must activate the Animate Preview option in the Editor tab to be able to show the wet map texture in the viewport. When we simulate, we see that the wet map texture does not generate. This is because to be able to show the texture, the geometry needs a UV map tag, or by simply converting the geometry to editable, the UV map tag will be generated automatically. To be able to apply wet maps to different geometries, we will need to generate a material with a geometry texture RealFlow wet map, applying it to the corresponding geometry. Geometry that has a material applied with the RealFlow wet map texture, the UV map tag is necessary to activate the option Animate Preview inside the properties of the material to be able to generate and visualize the texture in the viewport. If we wish to generate the wet map texture files and save them to the disk, we will have to cache the simulation inside the properties of the group of the RealFlow scene. For each material with wet map texture applied, a sequence of PNG files will be saved to the disk to the default path. Selecting the RealFlow collider tag applied to the geometry, we will have access to the different wet map parameters, which will enable us to create a setup to give the desired appearance before exporting the files to a disk. Working with wet maps inside the RealFlow for Cinema plugin is simple, enabling us to comfortably and easily generate these maps at the same time we simulate, to see the results in real time.